Hey YouTube, what's up? It's KizzyD and welcome back to more! Gosh, dang it, still happening. Kingdom Hearts, dream drop distance. Okay? Where the hell's the elevator gonna... Wait, did I not do it? I did not do it. Part 15! Well, this is going wacky. As we left off, crashing galore. It's a very tough episode for me. Uh-oh. Activate Balloonra! Oh god, they make such a hurtful sound when they get hit. I love it. Okay, I wanna control him. Get him on my side. Ow. God, you're throwing grenades at me? Wait a minute, didn't I get you on my side? What the hell happened? Anyways, yes, last episode we continued as Riku and Tron, then saving... Well, actually, we didn't save anybody. We learned more about the backstory of the world, and Jeff Bridges and all of them have to do with everything. Oh my god! Thank god for Leaf Bracer. Activate Balloonra. Knock him out of the sky! Okay, seriously, you guys are kicking my ass. You know, I kinda... I talked about how I liked this last episode, I don't like it anymore. I'm a little rusty. I was trying to do my intro, it was just awful. Are you guys gonna attack me again? Okay. Oh, now I have none of my stuff ready. Okay, let's let it charge up for a second. Come on. Come on, everybody. Okay. Now I'm ready for your ambush. There we go with that. God. Oh my god, I get fucking stunned on everything. There. Did I even... What the hell? I got launched into him that time? Well, that was interesting. Fire raid. Okay, I want to see what this person's thing is. Do I just get fire attacks? Oh god. I think so. Interesting. Oh my lord. Give me some slack. Okay, getting in a closed range with these guys sucks. Oh cool. I even like shoot fire at them. I really need to heal though. Yeah. Them being able to freaking just throw. Yeah, I actually like this Link one. Oh my god. I can't get out of that combo once it starts, can I? Jesus. I'm playing like shit. I need to use the freaking wall bouncers more. There we go. Right into a freaking grenade. Wow, multiple grenades. Oh, and he shot his little disc at me. There we go. I can't believe how much difficulty I had with this. Heal myself. I don't even know if this is the right way to go. This just leads to this weird panel thing, which might be the right thing to do. I thought I had to go take the freaking... Oh, nice. We got the disc back. That's right. We left off to get the disc in Korra. I remember that. Oh, Tron with Korra. Evil Tron, don't take no shit. Oh, that twisty jump. Oh, wow, we actually did it in the cutscene. We just knocked his ass out of here.
What are you doing here?
To the flight deck.
But Clue will be here any minute. We'll never make it.
Don't worry. Riku's here to help.
I feel like I'm such a side character in this story. It's great. It's like I'm like the fixer-upper, just watching the story and then fixing it for the people as the story goes on. And then we get in the cool little ship and take off. It's totally based off Star Wars, isn't it? Like, I swear to God, this exact ship is in Star Wars, except for I don't think the wings go straight out like a bird. So that seems much more like almost like a B-2 bomber. If it was like, you know, full triangle instead of it being like half and half or whatever. I don't wanna know who the love is. Let's see, what's this? Battle Bundle. Defeat all the spirits. Block at least 3 enemy attacks. Boosh. 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 Okay. Oh, God. Oh, God. Wait, seriously? Nice one. I can't even see most of them. Oh, God. Dang it. I timed it wrong. Come on. I guess the only thing I can do is wait for the freaking... those guys to Okay, I hit square and it turned around. Oh, well, at least I got a block out of it. The focus of the damn snails. That was just unfortunate for me. Come on, snaily, snaily, snails. Come on. Come on. Well, someone attack me. You, come on. Oh my god. I touched it and I instantly get dragged in. Now I'm just floating in. Oh, nice to hit me when I'm dead. Son of a bitch! I can't do anything, I just keep getting spun around. There we go. I was able to get a heal in. Wow, no one would attack me, now I can't stop getting attacked. Oh, I'm starting to shake with the anger. Why am I stuck on the thing? I need my moves. I don't need any of this gizmo stuff. What the fuck is going on? Oh, he's about to die. Okay, this is new. I don't know what's going on. Rescue? What? I don't understand what's happening at all. Oh, you gotta rapidly tap. Okay, I should've hit... Should've listened to that freaking... Okay, they're alive. Now I can... What the hell just happened? This is going awful for me. There we go. Let's freaking get it going now. At least I learned that they can die and what I need to do when that happens. Okay. Collision magnet you. Throw you at the other one. Come on, then. Spark dive on the little snail. Hey, Riku leveled up. I shall take it. And what's going on over here? Come on. It's finally over. That was an awful challenge. But silver lining is I learned how to revive my familiars. The hell was that? Okay. 15 DP. I got the fleeting filament and confetti candy. I guess those are one of the things where, like, it's worth it once you do a bunch of them. Because it doesn't seem like that was a... I mean, that was a very easy challenge, but it doesn't really seem like I got much out of it. Why the hell is the bat out? What? What happened to my Yagi Ram? How'd you guys switch? Confusing. Oh, well. Must have been because he died or something. Skip! Straight in! Get behind. I must hack the turret in the back. There we go. Now you will go to my side. Why the heck didn't they let me do that the first time? There we go. I guess making them all switch to shoot money would have been pretty good. Now they're on my side. Can I hack this one? I mean, I can hit it. I'd like to make this one give me money. I guess you can only hack two things at once, at least. Oh, well. And... Oh, I wanted to pick up the dang drops. Oh, well. That's enough of that. More Tron, guys! Slight dash away from the grenades. Get stuck in those combos. How the hell did I just do that off... Okay, seriously, getting stuck on these damn things is pretty irritating. Pretty good sound effects. How do I control that well? Jesus Christ! You teleport across the map doing that. Slam Dunky. And aerial slam him. Get up and get down. Jump around. What are you doing all the way over there? Knocked his ass out of the sky. And Balloonra! A little bit overkill, but it worked out. I don't even really need to fight that guy. Oh well, get my stuff back. Open the chest. Still have no idea what those are for. Okay, so we got the disc back. We knocked Tron out. We're still trying to escape. Clue's about to appear. Here's the showdown with Clue. Yes, yes. It's all following the structure. Bridges versus bridges. I just want my rug.
Had a feeling you'd be here.
You! You promised that we would change the world together.
You broke your promise. I took the system to its maximum potential. And now, you see the applications at my disposal. I don't believe it.
So
you can leave this one to me.
Yep, Riku comes in to fix it. What the hell is that? Is a giant ship going through the portal? Or is he just looking as an overseer? And now we're all like on a giant disc. Defeat Comantis. Okay, this should be fun. I feel like collision magnet's not gonna be a very good move. Let's see. No, their link thing. Wait, their link thing is full, right? Let's see, blade charge. Let's see what this is. Oh, my blade is super? Yeah. Oh god, it is. What is with the fast forward? Everything's super fast forwarded right now. Or is it just me? Oh, and I just realized I can go on the outer edges. Oh, I feel like those are gonna blow up or something. Activate Balloonra. I feel like Balloonra should be pretty gosh dang good. Why, what happened to Cura? How the hell did I accidentally use Cura? He is right on me. Oh, he can ride the thing too. And then I accidentally hit X instead of jumping off, and then it instantly killed me. I must have accidentally spammed Cura without even realizing it. I am playing like shit tonight. Okay, defeat Comantis. Is it gonna recharge? Yes, okay. So let's try this again. Blade charge. So they both go into me. And I just, yep, looks like I do much more damage. Oh my god, he moves so fast. I don't like how fast you move. Activate Balloonra. He dodged it, huh? God, I'm trying to get some hits in. I don't get hits. Well, okay, I activated at least I thought I did. God, get off the fucking things. Those things are seriously annoying me. There we go, Leap Racer. Okay, and they... Oh my god! So if I don't do... just went and hit himself, huh? Activate Balloonra again. Oh, he's charging up for something. What is he charging? I'm confused. Is he getting energy? What? Bullshit! I take offense to that, video game! Activate an arrow slam. So I have to kill him that fast? Interesting. God, the speed of this is just out of my range. No, I need to change up my moves, I feel like. Give him some of that. Okay, go sliding now. Okay. Almost got their link up. Spark dive. Balloonra. There's gotta be a way I can, like, interrupt that. There's no way he can just get cured over and over again, right? It's not how video games work. There we go. Give me my super blade. All of a sudden, I'm not locking on anymore. Swear to God, some shit is happening. Activate Balloonra. There we go. Okay, what do I do here? How do I stop this? Seriously, what? I guess I... Okay, he didn't get fully healed that time. That's good to know. I was about to say, if he gets fully healed every time... Oh, I already lost it. Can anyone tell what's going on? I cannot. I am trying. What the hell? I wouldn't even realize I was sliding. Okay, just activate Balloonra. You can go after him. And spark dive. It's just spinning around. Activate spark. What the fuck? I'm just spamming triangle. Thank you. I don't even think I hit him that time. Oh, it's because I'm all the way on the edge. Like, every time I land, I'm going instantly into the damn thing. There we go. Activate this. Activate. God, I can't get getting stuck on the fucking slide thing. Oh my god. Alright, back to this stage in the fight. This is actually an annoying fight for me. Not because it's hard or anything. Oh, I was supposed to do this. Oh, thank god I finally noticed that. Oh, thank god. Okay. So I hacked it. And then all of a sudden it went to freaking that when I wanted to use Balloonra. I guess it cut out Balloonra from me. Well, that's not very nice. Activate cure while it's doing that. Ow, ow. I only have one link ready. Okay, now I'm getting dangerous again. Okay, getting close to the edges, getting stuck on the twirling thing is actually very bad for me. It's honestly very, very bad. That's why I keep dying. I've died several times. Just getting stuck on that while I can't do anything I want to do. Finally, I can do my super link now. No, I hit jump 3 times. That did not jump. What was that about? Slide dash through there. See, right here, I get stuck. It's my own fault, but that's what's giving me right now. Oh, wrong button. Cure. I want to stay away from the freaking sides. Activate sliding dash. Almost done. Oh my god. Okay. Activate this. Let's freaking kill it now. Circle, triangle, square. Oh, thank god. Yes, and the boss fight's finally done. Like, it wasn't a hard boss, just I kept getting stuck with those fucking rings going in circles, and then I couldn't heal. I had to jump off. And that would just be, like, floating slowly down the air, going, tapping the heal button, and he would fucking hit me and die. Oh, it was aggravating. That's enough bitching, though. Let's continue. Oh no, my Dream Eater died.
I created the perfect system. The thing about perfection is that it's unknowable. It's impossible. But it's also right in front of us all the time. You wouldn't know that because I didn't when I created you. I'm sorry, Clue.
This really,
sorry.
Really had the movie end. They had like a, he tried to bro hug it out. Did it work? I'll take that as a no. This is Spartan'd it. Oh, geez, Clue is strong. Am I gonna be able to do something? Am I gonna fight Clue this time? Or is Tron gonna come out of nowhere and take them both out?
Go!
Wait, what? How?
Clue!
What she? What? Who?
Remember what you came for!
I'm guessing like she did a harpoon thing and then like swung underneath and around to get on the other side. But it seemed like she came up from below. Oh! It just straight up like soccer kicked him in the head.
No. No. Why? He's my son. Go!
Oh, I thought he was gonna kill him. Oh, super jump! This is when Riku should have just ran up, just clocked him right in the forehead.
Sam! It's time! No!
Sam, it's what he wants.
I'm not leaving you!
Take her!
Is that the all-powerful ring?
Yes!
Look at the sad violin and piano music. What about us? You fuckers! You just abandoning us? Is this how the movie ends? I mean, Clue is still there. Like, he didn't fall off. So what's gonna happen here? Like, we were supposed to go to the portal together and he just... Oh! Okay, Riku had to...
Don't even think about it!
Oh, he still has some magical power. Oh, he's sucking him in.
Oh.
I don't know why. Oh, and he absorbed him back into himself. And then it self-detonated. Go, Jeff Bridges. The bridge bomb. On a bridge. I got nothing.
The portal is gone. These gates that connect worlds. Maybe when we pass through them, we're challenged. And changed. And it's not over. There are more trials ahead we have to overcome. But we'll be ready, Sora.
You know what I kind of completely forgot about? Like, the very first world where we had all those kids, I guess, which is from that other RPG that Square makes, or whatever. Like, it all seemed like they're the, like, one of the kids is the one that created everything. But then that completely disappeared. Maybe it'll come up again. The dual disc. Extra boost in strength that makes it easier to land criticals. Seems pretty good. Wait, didn't I already get that one? Finally, I was literally about to say we have not seen Goofy or Donald at all.
He'll be just fine as long as Riku's with him.
Huh? You don't think? No! Master Yen said!
Look! It's a raven!
That raven is Maleficent.
What's that?
Looks like a...
Why, that's Minnie's.
Oh god, Maleficent's doing shit.
Huh?
Gorge, what's it say?
It's from Maleficent. She's kidnapped Minnie.
Well, I was not expecting this turn.
Minnie!
The letter says for me to return to Disney Castle, or else...
Mickey, there is no time to waste.
Okay, you fellas stay here.
King Mickey, we're going with you!
Gosh, I guess you're right, pals. We friends need to stick together. Master Yen Sid, we'll be back!
There's like a thing that's been eating at the back of my mind. Oh, freaking gummy ships. This entire game, and I finally realized it's that I'm playing by myself.
The timing is too perfect. Too calculated. Maleficent must sense a change in the forces of darkness. A change like Xehanort.
Multanort. I see Master Yen is this one of the... I feel like he's a plot device character because he's master. He's Mickey's master. He's like this grand guy who seems to know everything. He's training us or making us... Why did it zoom back and forth there? Does that mean we have to go back? That'd be cool if we get to play as Mickey and then with Donald and Goofy. Are we supposed to go back to Traverse Town? I get because it kind of went there and we can't go forward anymore and I finished all the worlds with everybody else, right? So let's drop back to Sora to see if anything changes. So what did we learn? Maleficent kidnapped Minnie and then Mickey and pals went off to back to Disney Castle, which was kind of out of nowhere and sudden. Only got 58 DP, huh? Or 68, because the guy did a portal thing. Ooh, getting a bunch of stuff now. So I guess I'll get that one. I'll get that one. I might as well get that one, right? Sounds about right. Confirm. Claim those bonuses. And then I'm off to the races. Doo-doo-doo. So I still can't go anywhere as Sora, so I'm... We're going back to Traverse Town where we're gonna... Should I dive? Or just visit the world? Okay, so yes, that was the clue to come back here. I was literally like, you know, they were the ones who were supposed to create all this stuff, and they kind of, like, disappeared, right?
I'm back in Traverse Town.
Yes, I came here.
Why, hello down there, Sora. I've been waiting.
How do I always do that?
You do know you can wait on the ground, right? Come down so we can talk.
Now?
Now? What do you mean, now?
Meow.
You're the one who said you were waiting.
You know, you're turning more into Neku every day. But listen, I'm glad you two showed up because...
You two? Does that mean Riku's here?
Yes, but you and he are still a world apart. He didn't seem especially worried, though. He knows he'll find you.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Just look at Neku. He and the others all found their game partners.
Oh, they're back home safe now?
Remember what I told you. Their existence is on the line. And the Reapers are dead set on erasing them for good. But they found refuge in this world. And luckily, each other too.
Reapers?
Right. If Neku and the others want to get back to where they came from, they need to win the Reapers' game. It's like a series of missions. Those are the rules of their home ground.
Except, home ground?
This time, the mission is a tough one.
I feel like if...
pitted against a Dream Eater that can summon 100 more like it.
Well, that sucks.
So, I was sort of hoping you and Riku could help us out. You have your Keyblades, and with those, we might still have a chance.
Well, I'm glad he's here with me.
If he is. Riku's on one side of the portal, and you're on the other. He might be by your side, he might be a million miles away.
Riku Lizardman confirmed.
You can't measure the distance in time or space. Even without the wall between you, it's hard to say.
Don't worry. He's with me. Even when it might seem like he's not.
Jolly old Sora.
You two are lucky.
You and your friend are lucky too, Joshua.
I appreciate you saying that with conviction, even though you have no idea what you're talking about.
Hey! Mm-hmm.
Anyway, Neku and his partner are pinned down in the Fountain Plaza. I can count on you, right?
Always.
Instantly, time to go hunt for treasure. I've done this so much throughout this series and other series of like, how I literally say something and then 10 seconds later it happens. What are the chances? What is wrong with me? I should change my Keyblade before I started fighting these guys. Oh god, they put me to sleep or something? Lame. Okay, seriously. Let's edge you. Spark dive all of you. This should not kill you. Get multiple of them. These remind me of that Pokemon so much. That one fish. It's just, how am I missing you so much? And please die. There we go. Killed that one. Killed that one. Okay. All of you stay away from me now. Shield cookie. I guess I can go. No, I don't want to do bonds. I want to do change the party. And put that one right there. Put that one over. No. I need him for Kira. Or Kiraga. I don't think I need you anymore. I guess I could, you know, always look at what they have for me. Let's see. Ability links. So Meowix has Kiraga. I need to level him up more, so I still need him out there. Poison block, which could be useful. I'm gonna have to save up some points for that. And Spark. Sounds interesting, but I'm not sure. So I've not even seen this guy's move. Fire. Oh, I can finally get fire. No, I've had fire. What am I talking about? He's got a Suna. Treasure Magnet, there we go. Holy crap, it goes way down here. So a defense boost, fire screen, so fire resistance would be nice. And all of it at the end of this level is Firaga. So he's gonna give me Firaga, and fire screens, and Treasure Magnet. Okay, so that's what he gives me. See, Gizmo, I think I've bought everything, except for this, because I need to do some links, and I don't even really want that. I wish I... That's totally a fart noise. I wish I could transfer some of his points to other characters. Okay, that's enough of that. I need to now... I don't think I have anything right there. Let's see. So magic goes down 3. But strength goes up 3, so it's like... I guess strength would be better overall, because I hit most with that, but... Balloonra is going to take a dash. See, is there a save point around here? Yeah. Should be, right? I mean, I came to a new world. Well, it's not. Wait, is there one in here? Oh, well, this is actually a different area now. Didn't I open all these chests when I fought the boss? I swear to God, I feel like more chests are respawning. They totally are. No wonder I've not. Like, even though I've collected so many treasures, there's still so many. Or was it? It wasn't Riku when I... No, it was Sora. Was that a trap chest? I was kind of joking about going around collecting chests, but... What the hell? How am I recollecting all these things again? Oh my lord! That gives me such... I get so dizzy. Ooh, look at these new guys. Donkey kicking me. Let's get the hell out of here. Well, I'm going down this way now. Boom, 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 boom. Oh, it's so peaceful. There's the save. This is Mickey's the end. Thanks for watching, everybody. Tune in next time. I'm looking for something to throw this barrel at. There might be secrets around. Tune in next time where we go and save our old buddies from the 100... I'm trying to think of, like, I feel like there's an enemy that I have in my brain that does something like this where he clones himself 100 times or something. Oh well. Peace. Mother Lovin' out.